Great.
Here we are with She, a large 3D printed sculpture, part of a couple. The other one is He, and it's in the other room, but we couldn't put them together because of space requirements. Anyway, would you like to talk about She?
Well, they started out as Goose and Gambit. This was Goose, and the male figure was Gambit. And they came from a book that I wrote called I Heard the Wild Gambit, which has a dialogue, a conversation between male and female protagonist about fate and destiny and gender relations generally. So she's been in this copper color, and Gander's black and has a copper band on his leg because she keeps an eye on him, wants to see what he's up to. He's also black because it was important to me that a black male figure be the subject of a piece of sculpture. It really hasn't been done. It's been done basically with sports figures, but they're covered with costumes. But not a black male as a dominant sculpture topic. So that's why he's black. We changed it because we weren't sure that, that people would understand Goose and Gander. So we changed it to She and He for the purpose of the museum. But what makes this very special also was the size of it, because you don't see 3D printed sculptures in this size. You think of small, like the little one that I showed you before. But so this one is composed of like somewhere between 10 and 15 pieces that had to then be put together. And the other one is as well.
And this is covered with a kind of a copper flake enamel paint, auto paint? Is
it's auto paint, yeah.
Yeah, it's gorgeous.
Yeah, auto paint. So if we go over here, if you